excited to be in a green hydrogen bus?
Absolutely.
No, I'm very happy for all of you. I tell you, because it will take a time before petrol and diesel vehicles go. But the things that are happening collectively, biofuel stuff is coming, how do you put it, CNG is coming. The keeps changing in the world. Some people turn around and say, many people turn around saying, hey, gas is not there. No, we have to transition. Here energy demand will grow at a rate much faster than global demand. Ab logon ne assessment kiya, agle two decades mein jo demand hogi duniya bhar mein, 25% of that increased demand will come from India. So it's all the more necessary that we now go into cleaner fuel. Now my friends here are very thankful, 10 years where they'll bring the price down. Very good, you must encourage them. Aur aap chora movement shuru karo ke jaldi aur lao, 10 saal pehle bhi kam lao. Thank you.